The jury trial for the third man charged in the rape and beating death of a Farmington woman is underway today. 39-year-old Marvin Williams has been jailed for the last 2 years. 55-year-old Loretta Benally was repeatedly raped in a van parked at the Maranatha Fellowship Church. She died of blunt force trauma. Now, Elmer Billy pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit kidnapping and is serving 9 years. Herman Sosi pleaded guilty to rape and is serving 10 years.